The L represents the length of the pendulum.
It's been there all along, and now it's your time.